गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. लास्ट क्लास आई टोल्ड डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ प्रॉब्लम्स ऑन ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक फंक्शंस. एट द सेम टाइम आई टोल्ड अबाउट वे ऑफ अप्लाइंग अबाउट द फॉर्मुलेस ऑल्सो. हाउ टू कन्वर्ट वन ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक फंक्शन इनटू अदर ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक फंक्शंस. एट द सेम टाइम हाउ टू अप्लाई द फॉर्मुलेस टू अकॉर्डिंग टू द प्रॉब्लम. According to the problem, in problem which function we need, to that function which types of formulas applied, about like all these methods we discussed on last class. Today also we will solve some different types of problems on trigonometric functions here. First function is secant theta minus cos theta. Prove that secant theta minus cos theta into cosecant theta minus sin theta. Cosecant theta minus sin theta is equal to 1 by tan theta plus cot theta. How we can give solution for this question? One by tan theta plus cot theta. How says? Because in left hand part they gave the function secant theta minus cos theta into cosecant theta minus sin theta is there. At the same time, here, in case of left-hand side part, we have to apply reciprocals of the functions. I told no reciprocals of trigonometry functions. Reciprocal of cos become secant and reciprocal of secant become cos. Like that here, we have to apply that different types of reciprocals of trigonometric functions problems here. Number one, consider solution for this question is consider left hand side part left hand side part here, that is secant theta minus cos theta into cosecant theta minus sin theta here is equal to secant can be written as 1 by cos theta minus cos as it is should write here. Cos as it is should write here. Cos theta. Next one is cosecant can be written as 1 by sin theta minus as it is sin theta should write here. Is equal to LCM for first bracket part is cos theta whole dividing by, then by taking cross multiplication 1 into 1 1 minus cos theta into cos theta, it becomes a cos square theta. Next here also for second bracket part LCM becomes sin theta here. Here there is no nothing in down, means mustn't should consider it one here. And taking cross multiplication, 1 minus sin square theta here. Here in place of 1 minus cos square, we can write sin square theta. Whole dividing by cos theta here. In place of 1 minus cos sin square, we can write cos square theta whole dividing by sin theta. Because already we knew one identity. Already I told like this formula, no? Sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. From this formula, we can get two types of formulas. Then sin square theta is equal to, we can write sin square theta is equal to, we can write 1 minus cos square theta, or we can write cos square theta is equal to, we can write 1 minus sine square theta. I applied these two formulas here. That's what, instead of 1 minus cos square, I have written sine square. Instead of 1 minus sine square theta, I have written cos square. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲೇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ನಮಗೆ ನೋಡ್ರಿ. ಆ ಈ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ಪಿಗೆ ನಾನು ರೆಸಿಪ್ರೋಕಲ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲೆ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿದ್ನಿ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ಗೆ ಈ ನ್ಯೂಮಿರೇಟರ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಲ್ಲಿರುವಂಥ 1 ಮೈನಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರು ಮತ್ತು 1 ಮೈನಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಯಾವ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಆ ಪ್ಲೇಸಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಸೈಡ್ಗೆ ಒಂದು ಫಾರ್ಮುಲೆ ಬರೀ ನೋಡಿ, ಆ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ನೆನಪಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಟ್ರಿಗ್ನೋಮೆಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟಿ ಅಂತ. ಎಲ್ಲ ಟೈಪ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲೇಸಲ್ಲಿ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟಿದನ್ನು ನಮಗೆ ಬರ್ತವೆ. ಅದಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ನಾನು ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟಿ ಸೇದಮೇಲೆ ಪ್ರೂಫ್ಸ್ ಹೇಳಿದ ಮೇಲೆ ಒಂದು ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟಿಗೆ ಏನೇನು ಫಾರ್ಮುಲೇಸ್ ಬರ್ತಾವೆ, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಎರಡನೇ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಗೆ ಏನೇನು ಫಾರ್ಮುಲೇಸ್ ಬರ್ತಾವೆ, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಮೂರನೇ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಗೆ ಏನೇನು ಫಾರ್ಮುಲೇಸ್ ಬರ್ತಾವೆ, ಇದೆಲ್ಲನೂ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲೇಸ್ ಕೂಡ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದು ನೋಡಿ. ದಟ್ಸ್ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ದಟ್ ರೆಸಿಪ್ರೋಕಲ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಇನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ನ್ಯೂಮಿನೇಟರ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ 1 ಮೈನಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ 1 ಮೈನಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಥೀಟಾ, ಇನ್ಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದೋಸ್ ಟು ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಡೂ, ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್. ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಟ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅಪ್ಲೈಡ್ ಒನ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟ್ರಿಗ್ನೋಮೆಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟಿ. ದಟ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ವೆನ್ ಐ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ 3 ಟ್ರಿಗ್ನೋಮೆಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟೀಸ್ ಪ್ರೂಫ್ಸ್ 1 ಟ್ರಿಗ್ನೋಮೆಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟಿ ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲೇಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್, ಅಂದರ್ ಟ್ರಿಗ್ನೋಮೆಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿ ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲೇಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್, ದಿ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ 3rd ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟಿ ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲೇಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್. ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಈಚ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟಿ ಐ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಲೀಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲೇಸ್. ದಟ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಟ್ ಲಿಸ್ಟ್ ಐ ಕಲೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ದೋಸ್ ಟು ಫಾರ್ಮುಲೇಸ್. 1 minus sine square is cos square, 1 minus cos square is sine square. And now here some trigonometric functions are gets cancellations. 1 sine and 1 sin gets cancelled. Here 1 cos and another cos gets cancelled. But here you'll get sine theta into cos theta only. But proof is 1 by tan theta plus cot theta. How, what we should do here? Very simple. In place of denominator, there is no anything means we consider it is 1. That's what already I told this. Is equal to sine theta into cos theta. Whole dividing by, instead of 1, we considered sine square theta plus cos square theta. 1 is there now. 1 means sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. You may raise doubt, sir, 1 is there. Oh, why can't we take that secant square theta minus tan square theta? And why can't we take that cosecant square theta minus cot square theta? Because the problem is there in terms of, the solution is there in terms of sine and cos. That's what I want to take, that sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. I have to give preference to those two functions only. That's what, instead of 1, I have written here sine square theta plus cos square theta. Then afterwards, but we need answer is 1 by tan theta plus cot theta. Nam idu 1 by tan theta plus tan theta bek namge. Ili jagadalli 1 jagadalli sine square theta plus cos square theta ni heng act tagobeko. ನಾವು ಸೀಕೆಂಡ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಆದರೂ ತಗೋಬಹುದಲ್ವಾ, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಕೊಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಮೈನಸ್ ಕಾಟ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಥೀಟಾ ತಗೋಬೋದಲ್ವಾ, ಆ ಸೈನ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಹೆಂಗೆ ತೊಗೊಂಡ್ರಿ ಅಂದರೆ, ನಮಗೆ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನು ಸೈನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕಾಸಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದಿದೆ, ಅದು ಸಲುವಾಗಿ ಆ ಎರಡು ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಸಂಬಂಧಪಟ್ಟಿದ್ದ ಐಡೆಂಟಿನೇ ತೊಗೊಂಡಿನಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ನಮಗೆ 1 ಬೈ ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಕಾಟ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಇದೆ, ನಮಗೆ ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ಕಾಟಲ್ಲಿ ಬೇಕು. ಏನು ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ನಮಗೆ ಆನ್ಸರು ಟ್ಯಾನು ಮತ್ತು ಕಾಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಬಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಡೂ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಇನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕಾಟ್ ಇಯರ್, ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಥಿಂಕಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ಡಿವೈಡಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಸೈನ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಇಂಟು ಕಾಸ್ ಥೀಟಾ to both numerator and denominator here and denominator this application here, we must and should do this. Dividing with sin theta into cos theta. Sin theta into cos theta whole dividing by sin theta into cos theta whole dividing by two terms are there. With those two terms must and should divide with this term. Sin square theta whole dividing by sin theta into cos theta plus cos square theta whole dividing by sin theta into cos theta. Now both are gets cancelled here. One sin gets cancelled. One cos gets cancelled here. Then numerator part is 1 whole dividing by 1 sin by cos tan theta and 1 cos by sin cot theta is equal to right hand side part like that. We are getting solution for this question. Now let us, we are going to solving one more question here. Sin square theta into prove that second question prove that sin square theta into 1 plus cot square theta is equal to 1 here. Consider solution for this question is Consider left hand side part here. That is sin square theta into 1 plus cot square theta here. In place of 1 plus cot square theta, what we should write? Because finally we need answer is 1. But what we should do here? Which types of functions or formulas we have to apply here? See here, we need one identity here. Cosecant square theta minus cot square theta is equal to 1 here. Cosecant square theta is equal to, we can write 1 plus cot square theta. That's what here. In place of 1 plus cot square theta, we can write cot square theta, cosecant square theta is equal to sin square theta into 1 plus cot square place, we can write here cosecant square theta is equal to e 1 plus cot square place cosecant square theta hang barutandre. By applying that formula, cosecant square theta, namiga ondo moorne identity agiruvantaha cosecant square theta minus cot square is equal to 1 idalva. Avaga namge cosecant square is equal to enanta bartive 1 plus cot square theta anta baribahudu. Aa 1 plus cot square theta place alli cosecant square theta antanu baribahudu. Aa formula idda ee place alli cosecant square theta anta bartivi. Amele secant and sin and cosecant, they are side by side, at the same time they are in products. Already we knew that reciprocal of sin becomes a cosecant and reciprocal of cosecant becomes a sin. That's what we have to apply in place of cosecant theta or in place of sin theta. You can choose any one function. Cosecant theta can be written as 1 by sin theta,
or we can write sin theta is equal to 1 by cosecant theta. Between these two, any one formula we have to apply.
Erdo secant, sin and cosecant, they are reciprocal to each other. That's what I have written two types of formulas there. For a cosecant means we can write 1 by sin theta, or for sin means we can write 1 by cosecant theta. Between these two, any one formula you can choose. Now my wish, I am going to using for cosecant is equal to 1 by sin.
Sin square theta is equal to into cosecant square can be written as 1 by sin square. And now both are gets cancelled here, and final answer is 1 is equal to RHS part, right hand side part. Therefore, we can write final answer is sin square theta into 1 plus cot square theta is equal to 1 here. The answer.
1 plus cot square theta is equal to 1 here. Like that, we are giving solution for this question. Next, we are going to solving some more questions here. Prove that third question, prove that 1 by secant A plus tan A, secant A plus tan A minus 1 by cos A is equal to 1 by cos A minus secant A minus tan A. Secant A minus tan A. And these two parts, LHS and RHS, whether they are equal or not, we have to check about this. And what we got for LHS, at the same time, we should get same thing for right hand side part also. Let us now, we are checking both parts of LHS and RHS. A question le left hand side part le yen banjidiyo new right hand side part solve modu time le ade yen banjo ade barbekalli athara same bandre solution agutte a problem ge nodana eradakke different barutha athwa same barutha. Consider left solution for this question is, solution for this question is, consider left hand side part. Left hand side part. What left hand side part? 1 by secant A plus tan A minus 1 by cos A. Already I told this formula also, secant square A minus tan square is equal to 1. For that I told relationship between secant and tan also. See, once again I am writing formula that here, secant square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1 here. See, if you can observe, left hand side part in the form of algebraic formula a square minus b square. For a square minus b square, we can write in the form of a minus b into a plus b here. That's what for this we can write secant theta minus tan theta into secant theta plus tan theta is equal to 1 here. That's what here. From this step, we can write two types of formulas here. I kept in box now. From that, we can write two types of formulas here. A box little one,
ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟಿ ಅಲ್ವಾ, ಅದರಿಂದ ನಮಗೆ ಎರಡು ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲೇಸ್ ಬರೀಬಹುದಿಲ್ಲಿ. ಏನಪ್ಪ ಅಂದರೆ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ secant theta minus tan theta is equal to 1 by secant theta plus tan theta. It is one formula. Or we can write one more is secant theta plus tan theta is equal to, we can write 1 by secant theta minus tan theta. Like that we can write here two types of formulas. That's what here 1 by secant a plus tan a is, we can write here according to that secant a minus tan a minus reciprocal of cos function is secant, and now both are gets cancelled here. Answer is minus tan a. It is the left hand side part. LHS is a LHS part, left hand side part is minus tan a. Next, RHS also should get the same thing. This considered RHS parts. Considered right hand side part here. Right hand side part is 1 by cos A minus 1 by secant A minus tan A here. Reciprocal of cos becomes secant minus 1 by secant A minus tan A. Second formula, according to second formula we can write 1 by secant theta minus tan theta is equal to secant theta plus tan theta. According to that we can write for this is minus of bracket, start bracket here, secant A plus tan A. Then afterwards secant A, open the bracket with the help of minus, minus. When you are going to opening the bracket with the help of minus, then all symbols will be changed. New bracket le the minus the new bracket open madre, or bracket le ruvan the symbols el no change hagtava. Hang andre plus hogi minus hagote, minus hogi plus hagote. Ignore minus secant A, minus plus the minus tan A. ಈಗ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಗೆಟ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್, ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ಎ ಹಿಯರ್. ದ್ಯಾಟ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಈಸ್, ರೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ವಿ ಗಾಟ್ ಎಲ್ ಎಚ್ ಎಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆರ್ ಎಚ್ ಎಸ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ಸ್. ವಿ ಗಾಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎಲ್ ಎಚ್ ಎಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ಎ, ವಿ ಗಾಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆರ್ ಎಚ್ ಎಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ಎ ಹಿಯರ್. ದಟ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ದ ಗಿವ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್. 1 by secant A plus tan A minus 1 by cos A is equal to 1 by cos A minus 1 by secant A minus tan A. Because for LHS we got minus tan A, for RHS we got minus tan A. That's why the given question is correct, and it is the solution for this the question. Next, let us, we are going to solving one more question. Next question is sine power 8, prove that sine power 8a minus cos power 8a is equal to sine square theta minus cos square theta minus cos square, sin square a minus cos square a into 1 minus
2 sin square a,
2 sin square a into cos square a. I have to prove this.
LHS part is, what is the LHS part here? Sin power 8a minus cos power 8a is there. With help of that, we are going to giving the proof is sin square a minus cos square a into 2 sin square a into cos square a. You have to apply some algebraic formulas here. Algebraic formulas means here, a square minus b square is equal to a minus b into a plus b. At the same time, we have to give little bit, we have to give modification for the algebraic formula as a plus b whole square and a minus b whole square. How we have to give modification, I'll tell you in that solution. This problem is kelivu, this problem ge solution bekandre kelivu algebraic formula apply maadbekagutte. Algebraic formulas andre a square minus b square is equal to a minus b into a plus b. ಅದರ ಪ್ರಕಾರ ಮತ್ತೆ ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರು ಮತ್ತು ಎ ಮೈನಸ್ ಬಿ ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರು ಇನ್ನು ಬೇರೆ ಟೈಪ್ ಬರಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲೇಸ್. ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಅದು ಹೆಂಗೆ ಬರಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಈ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ನಿಮಗೆ. ನಾವು ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಇಸ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ಡ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ left hand side part sin power 8a minus cos power 8a here we can give modification for this is sin power 4a whole square we can write because a to the power of m whole to the power of n is a to the power of mn minus for this also we can write cos power 4a whole square a to the power of m whole to the power of n is a to the power of mn that is the 4 to the 8 ಮತ್ತೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಅದೇ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ನಾವು ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಐ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ನೋ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಲೈಕ್ ಆಲ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲೇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಬಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎ ಮೈನಸ್ ಬಿ ಇಂಟು ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಅಪ್ಲೈ ದಿಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಹಿಯರ್ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ದಿಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ Say here, a plus b, that is a minus b into a plus b, sin power 4a minus cos power 4a into sin power 4a plus cos power 4a here. Because I applied that formula a square minus b square is equal to a minus b into a plus b that formula applied for this step here. Next once again 4 has came. For this also I am going to writing sin square a whole square minus cos square a whole square like this first bracket part it is. And here also you can write sin square a whole square because 4 is there 2 to the 4 2 to the 4 and 2 to the 4 plus cos square a whole square it is square of 2 to the 4 and 2 to the 4 here. Next once again a square minus b square formula here once again a square minus b square at the same time you have to apply this formula a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab or we can write a square plus b square a plus b whole square is plus 2ab from this we can collect one formula a square plus b square is equal to a square plus b square is equal to a plus b whole square minus 2ab you have to apply this formula because a plus b whole square is a square plus b square plus 2ab if you can send 2ab this side it becomes minus. That's what for this part we can write a square plus b square is equal to a plus b whole square minus 2ab. This formula here we have to apply.
ನಮಗೆ ಜನರಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಏನಿದೆ, ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2ab ಇದೆ. ಆ 2abನ ಈ ಕಡೆ ಕಳಿಸ್ರಿ, ಈ ಕಡೆ ಕಳಿಸಿದ್ರೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಆವಾಗ ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 2ab ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಆ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಬ್ರ್ಯಾಕೆಟ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಗೆ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. The last third one is there, no? We have to apply the third formula for second bracket parts. For first bracket part, you can apply same formula, a minus b into a plus b. Sine square a minus cos square a into sine square a plus cos square a into it is a square plus b square is a plus b whole square. Sine square a plus cos square a whole square minus 2ab. 2 into sine square a into cos square a. It is the total second bracket parts. But already we knew that one identity. What is one identity? Since for this here, I am going to writing sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Already we knew about this identity. That's what here, instead of this, I am going to writing 1. Here also instead of this, totally, instead of this, I am going to 1 here. Otherwise, you can represent with flower brackets. Here 1. That's what here, final answer becomes here. Is equal to sine square a minus cos square a into 1. Here also 1 minus 2 sine square a into cos square a here. That's what finally we can write. Sin square a minus cos square a into last one is 1 minus 2 sin square a into cos square a here. It is the solution. We got RHS part is equal to right hand side parts. Therefore, finally, you can write this sin power 8 a minus cos power 8 a is equal to sin square a minus cos square a of 1 minus 2 sin square a into cos square a. Like that, today we finished some different types of problems on trigonometry functions at the same time. And you must throw the all types of formulas first from all trigonometry functions. Next class also we will solve some different types of trigonometry functions. Thank you very much.